actually. Maybe I'll get Master. I'll definitely get Master.
Next.
Yeah, I'm a
little unfamiliar.
Yeah, I hear it's awful.
Downtown is all the way dash.
Does Marth have good fair combos on?
No, he's weirdly like heavy, but
and he can near without
himself. He's heavy but floaty, like Sam. So like what works on Samus approximately. Now he definitely can't nair out because of just, you know, even though it's a free frame, the starting lag on one sphere is also too hard.
Yeah, if you get out.
Oh, that's not me! No!
Ugh!
Are you sh- what?
That's why Pokéfloats is banned, no matter what.
Pokéfloats is banned for being too awesome.
That's right.
It's banned because you can kill it.
I'm just saying an old 2008 Fox and Pokéfloats each other.
They shouldn't have banned the maps
that were lasers and games.
Yeah, I think I may have seen that same match up, because I was remembering that. Wait, the, you know, this should be the same. Worse than Bowser?
No,
actually.
I mean, there's a reason why Xbox picked S to fight Yellow. It has some tools. Like, he's an anti, supposed to be an anti-tactile character. Is it new? I'll get him to play
it. Oh, I have no. Wait, what?
So, when he does the thing that, like, puts out lights in front of himself,
he does
the first time. If he uses the light, he uses that to stop the lights and bulbs. That's why he chose this. Seems kind of awkward.
I already knew it. Yeah.
Okay, Ness is definitely not going
to be this. No, he doesn't have a choice. Now,
maybe Ness is definitely down more. I mean, yeah, he's definitely down more. I think you two is definitely down more.
You like dude. Don't tell me that.
Oh.
A little bit late.
I can try to help forward to it, but that's not happening.
I'm pretty about speaking this now.
I don't know
how to play this.
What?
He, like, sent it.
Yeah, I know. I mean, Ness is, like, he was actually, like, super close. So, that's kind of sad. Like, there's probably, like, second or third best Ness player in the world.
Jim Tiplin?
No, I'm talking about Game Life.
Yeah.
That's not saying much though, because you know, Ness.
Well, that's what Robert's saying. It's sad how little it's saying. But Robert barely lost to the third best Ness player in the world.
Alright,
we'll
spend
the
real stage.
What the fuck?
A real stage.
Yeah, man. You're the Super Saiyan percentage.
And that's it.
You know what was super, super fun? This item is like fucking devil.
What item?
red shell?
Oh, have you
yes.
shown how to break shine?
I did not know that was a thing.
You can break shine with red shell. With red shell.
See, it's not so broken.
If Peach could pull a red shell, maybe.
Yeah, Robert, what if Peach could pull a red shell?
But she pull a tournament that lived at like 30 seconds. That would be crazy.
Yeah, that would be pretty crazy.
That's gonna be probably so salty about it.
Okay.
Hi guys, start. Saying, like,
it is your point.
Yes.
You're right, I'm not gonna be able to do it.
Any character is sticking.
Alright.
Good Xbox is like sticking up his technical and technical mix up. How did I not see?
Actually, most of you don't.
Wait, does she have one?
Having a time of our
own. Shenanigans.
Oh, it's fine.
So who is your favorite? This is I bet your favorite Luigi.
No.
Do you have a favorite Luigi?
I mean, he's the one I've seen the most. And it's enough that I don't really have a I don't have enough of a sample size in the others. I like watching Voodoo too.
I haven't watched. You want me to get one of them?
We've already done Puff Lines. No! Apparently, they learned from Voodoo Gen, and that's why they just surpassed. David, where are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'll be ready to go in like.
Alright,
drop one down.
Yeah, we need to.
This has to end.
No?
I feel like Mr. Saturn is like dead her dude, huh?
Yeah, Saturn and Puff.
Come on!
Wait, what?
The red shell.
That thing is so evil, it just hit you once and it killed you. Wow.
Okay, what's going on?
Screenshots. appreciate it.
Alright, yeah, let's play a real way.
Wait, you're still playing?
Yeah, have you ever stopped playing this
game? Alright, I can play one.
Kidding.
If Roy is... I don't know, if Roy or Mewtwo, I don't know where Mewtwo is.
Mewtwo's pretty low.
Wait, Mewtwo definitely counts as a low tier. It does? Like,
yes.
Like, but does it count as, like, if they were a low tier tournament?
Mewtwo
would be playing?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, Mewtwo.
Who will I be? Whoever you want to do, I'll play whoever you want to do.
Sure, let's go Kirby.
I think I've got...
Kirby! In the world of...
Now I've got your...
Oh, no. 20...
KK?
20K, yeah. Oh, right. Oh, yeah, you're 200.
I changed it.
It's gotta be a... There's two Kirby stages in Legal Set.
Oh, that's
Dreamland
true.
And FOD.
Either one's fine.
I got it. We almost got it.
Don't kill this stupid.
Okay, there we go.
Ready? Go!
So I remember everybody has like a fox on the wall where it's like two frames.
What?
The shortcut.
Oh, Kirby's jump spot, Robert. Kirby's jump spot is. Oh, is it real?
Yeah, that's really good.
No one has.
It's not like.
No one has a two frame jump spot.
Maybe I'm not good. So basically, my Kirby is not. Obviously not.
What?
My Kirby is him. That works.
No, not really.
Okay, whatever works, bro. Yeah, I do know not to challenge.
I don't know if I can actually.
You have faith in the badness of Valkyrie.
That's the only way I can
do it. He's the amazing Kirby, and yet Kirby sucks this much.
Are you ready for this? This throw is going to be legendary.
Legend?
Oh.
There.
So bad. Do you think Bowser's better?
Yes, I'll be out here. He does. I think that's 90% of why he might be better.
No, let's play, let's
mash out. You can mash out of the
throw. Oh, you can mash out of the throw itself?
Yeah, forward and back throw, you can mash out.
Wow.
So Kirby can actually Kirby side himself and not be a
part. Oh, I know that. Yeah, I know that. I just did that.
I mean, because it's a little bit longer, it gives him more time. So, that's
we should probably send this to the caps before we start going close to the effort.
Nice.
I'm doing another one.
Oh, yeah.
Robert, my brother, second.